his curiosity gets the better of him. The giant armadillo's armor is completely impregnable. But there is one obvious opportunity. The young Didichurus is so much smaller. If he can get a hold on it, he might be able to turn it over. But not with the adults around. Another stalemate.